Hi everyone, I'm just re-uploading a video that I uploaded back in 2010 of a CME that came through in 2001 in April. Now that was a very large CME, and as you can see during that time there was a lot of what I call noise coming from it. That's the white specks. But you'll see as the video goes along a very spectacular CME that came through. Now, that was back in 2001 and we're still here. There was not a lot of disturbance in the atmosphere when this huge CME hit. So as far as the CME that is currently heading towards the Earth, it's nowhere near as big as the one that was in 2001. So please, everybody, stop the panic with this one. We have outlasted so many CMEs, and we will continue to do so. The sun sends out a signal, and the universe, our galaxy in particular, responds to that in certain ways. So please, no fear, no panic. It's not going to wipe out grids as such. Thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the video. Thank you.